Justice has been served. These lands are a beautiful... Turn back now and you might survive.
Oi! You, citizen! Over here! I saw you fighting the undead on the beach. Glad I'm not the only one giving these bony pricks a hard time.
Of course, fellow champion, but... I was under the impression most paladins spoke with gravitas.
Do I bloody look like I've got time for manners lessons? I'm up to my codpiece and I'm dead! They came out of nowhere!
We are dealing with none other than the Dragon Lord himself. I have borne witness to his escape.
The Dragon Lord? Bollocks, we'll have to deal with him later. Right now, we have to break this siege. The undead have catapults, lobbing skeletons over the walls. I need you to destroy them. Here, take this C4.
Tina, I know you like explosives, but can you make it more fantasy themed than C4?
Right, good catch, yeah.
Here, take this, fantasy C4. I'll help the villagers get to safety. Fight through the siege field and use that fantasy C4 to blow the catapults to Kingdom Bloody Come! Skeletons up ahead! There, the catapult is straight ahead. Good luck, citizen.
I've really missed this part. Been too long since I conquered anything. After a few centuries, you get that conquering itch again, you know?
Remember this. You could have run. Collection, but you have to choose.
I'm going to eat your brain. Not framing, I'm not framing. I just really don't like it.
You never.
Uh-oh, skellymans appear as you near the catapult.
Miscellaneous projectile!
Slap that fantasy core onto the catapult!
Come on. My spell is ready!
Now set it off! Oh, you'll want to stand bloody clear! Keep blasting them back to the Grey Hells, citizen!
Okay, so Paladin Mike isn't mine, but I met this cool... barista on the EchoNet, and they said I could use their B&B character if I wanted, and I was like, hell yeah! And they were like, chuck, governor! And I was like, ooh, I'm stealing that exit too!
This world is not for you!
You're already dead! Just don't know it yet.
Found wanting.
Blast! They've set the last catapult up on the fallen tower. Figure out a way to get over there.
That's way too big of a jump. What if we undestroyed that last catapult and threw ourselves over?
Hey! Don't touch the miniatures! But launching yourself with a catapult sounds cool, so I'm gonna let it go this once!
Such a grand arsenal.
Those catapults take hundreds of goblin hours to construct. I'm out here creating jobs, you know.
You're like a poncho!
We meet at last. How sweet. if they fall.
Got some fight left in me. Defeat just makes me fight even harder.
our fated end!
Has been waived. No more shall the catapults assault the walls of Brightwolf.
That'll bloody learn 'em! Ha! Regroup by the main gate. I can see him gathering for an assault.
Oh, good for you. See, while you're having your little heroic tantrum out there, my forces are already in the city getting ready to burn the place to the ground. Oh, this is great. We're all having fun.
To pop up. Bloody infrastructure edict finally came through.
Hey, you showed those boneheads what for?
One of the Queen's waystones. No way. I've never actually seen one of these before. Are you a fate maker?
Well, I try not to brag, but yes, absolutely.
All right. I'm bloody impressed. Only heard about those in stories.
Behold!
The Queen's magic has unlocked more of your power as a fate maker. The Dragon Lord's armies don't stand a chance!
Aw, man, you're doing so well. Too bad I don't have anything up my sleeve for this.
Blammo!
A trial smashes through the gate!
Bollocks! Put those new powers to the test, Fate Maker!
All jokes aside, don't keep trolls in your sleeve. It gets hot in there and they don't know how to get out.
Let's shroud it in light! Let the collapse of thine origin manifest! That, yes!
Honestly, I didn't quite believe it. But you find... like something out of a legend. Oh, you are a fate maker. Oh, come on, we've stopped their ground assault, but there's some undead that made it into the city.
Better hurry if you're gonna stop me and save the world. I can only drag my feet destroying Brighthoof for so long.
Bloody gates are closed. Give me a moment, I'll get us in. Oi! Lord Sky! Open up the gate!
Speak the password?
Passwords, open the bloody gate. Before I shove leaves down your throat, stick a handle on your ass, and turn you into my own personal bloody teapot!
It's definitely him, guys! Open the gate!
Come on, but get ready. It's gonna be a right mess in there.
As you enter Brighthoof, you witness total carnage. Homes are on fire! Skellymans are eating people's feet! It's Soup's Depresh.
This is Soup's Depresh? Come on, we have to clear the city. We'll make our stand in the main square.
Yes, yes! Push on, my armies of unyielding darkness. Once I take this city, the whole world will fall into my hands.
Working for you?
I want you to hate me. I'm talking true loathing, like an absolute rage smoldering within, hollowing you out like a house fire. Just let me know if there's anything else I can do. Mentor figures I can kill. I'm all ears.
Manifest!
Are you really so eager for destruction? These lands are a beauty.
It's obvious. We seduce the drawbridge.
Greetings, inanimate object. Would you like to engage in physical congress?
Yeah, I'm not even gonna make you roll for that. The drawbridge, it did your flavor, baby.
Works every time.
I've been dying for a fight!
This way!
The skeleton who brings me the queen's diamond head gets one of those novelty turkey drumsticks. Even if you can't eat it, they'll club a human like a fence post.
My spell is ready! We meet at last. Like I taught you.
I gave it a shot playing by the rules. Now, I'm gonna have to start breaking them.
Ugh. Fate Maker wields great power in the face of evil. It feels like something lost long ago has been found again. It feels like home.
Bloody brilliantly done! Over here, Fate Maker! You've saved us all, Fate Maker. You are the hero of Brighthoof! Now, about this bloody Dragon Lord business. I'm sure the Queen will be eager to meet our new Fate Maker in person. The castle gates are right over there.
The Queen? Be still my heart.
The gates of Her Majesty's castle swing open as though they anticipated your arrival. And then you hear the clock of perfect hooves upon the cobblestones. They belong to the most goodest, majesticest ruler ever seen by mortal eyes! Her magnificence. It just washes over you, man.
Yes! I feel it! It's fizzy!
You spilled your soda.
Yes, I did, and it was in honor of the Queen.
Oh, yeah, sure. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'll tell her. Yeah, okay. So, she says you are the bravest Fate Maker the Wonderlands has seen in generations. But though you have pushed back the Dragon Lord's attack, his downfall can only be brought about by one thing. You must go and retrieve...
the Sword of Souls!
I was getting to that! Yeah, it's a Sword of Souls. Although, thank you, Valentine, for paying attention to the exposition.
The Sword of Souls is the coolest weapon in the whole game. Are we really getting that?
I mean, if you complete the quest, yeah.
I'll murder this whole quest and everyone in it. I want that sword.
Intense, but it's in the right spirit. Mostly.
Her Majesty says that the Sword of Souls is hidden in the Shattergrave Barrow. She will be waiting there, personally, for you.
Would you say we're being bestowed a huge honor? I've always wanted to be bestowed something.
Says that the sword was hidden here in case the evil souls rose from their graves and needed to get absorbed.
Why didn't she just absorb the Dragon Lord's soul and be done with him?
Because, I don't know, he's bad, but he's not that bad. And, what, do you not want a villain to fight? Huh, Fret?
Yeah, Fret.
Suck up.
Salutations!
You're here for the Sword of Souls, aren't you? They put me in here for being possessive. But the joke's on them. I'm gonna get to the sword first. Then the Dragon Lord's gonna make me his right hand lady.
Hey, she's just trying to make us learn exposition. Shoot her in the face a lot.
The Dragon Lord is so cool and evil. Not like you, cutie idiot. You're a gross fate maker. What's the deal with that anyway? Being good is dumb and stupid. You should just give up now. Or you can just stand there like a dumb dummy and listen to me the whole time while the Dragon Lord's army ravages.
Well, I hope the bards add a little more drama to that one.
That's not gonna work on me, you cutie dummy. I told you I was possessive. That body sucked anyway. I'll go get a better one.
Did you hear what she said about me? Not that bad. Nice try. But she can't retcon turning me into the villain in all her campaigns. No, wait. There was that one other guy. The sorcerer. Job-stealing hack. Handsome, though. A handsome hack.
Out of my way! Out of my way!
Catches your eye. Ooh. It's a dark magic spell!
Back off! Back off! Crowding me!
Ooh! Dark magic gives you health-stealing powers.
Sounds evil, but let's call it morally gray.
Doing a little grave robbing, huh? I knew you weren't completely boring. I'm still gonna beat you to the sword. Let's go get to know each other. Somewhere nice and quiet.
I scribe my name in legend.
Thank you.
Majesty commands magic with grace and power. Let the magic begin!
The Royal Majesty says you will need to find the Tome of Fate and read
the Fate Maker's Creed
aloud to gain entrance to the relic repository below the ruins.
Show thyself!
Your voice echoes through the ghastly ruins, but there is no answer.
Ah, what is that? Burn it! Stab it! Kill it!
Quit freaking out. It's just a mimic. This is why I shoot at your chest just to be sure.
Step into your grave. Blackness! Shrouded in light! Let the collapse of thine origin manifest!
As the mimic dies, it belches out the Tome of Fate. You're gonna have to read it aloud on the altar outside.
My old nemesis.
Reading?
Out loud.
Place the Tome of Fate upon the pedestal and read out the Fate Maker's Creed.
Fate does not divide us. Fate brings us together.
Ooh, I like that. Fate brings us together. That's going on my vision board.
Do you really believe that, Tina?
What? Nah, girl, that's just some fantasy butt crap. But, I guess, you know, fate brought us together. To play games. I don't know, whatever.
Thank you.
you caught up. Not gonna do you much good, though.
Collection. But what to choose?
I'm eager for that.
Form a line! Ready to cast!
Was filled with decay. Dead gross stuff. It's full of nasty evil smells, and it's so gross and bad. Oh, God,
it's water. Oh, so it's like Valentine's private quarters. Steak sip.
Man, you brew homemade ketchup wine one time.
kill this zombie axe for good.
Give me that sword. You can't even use it right. It needs to be charged with soul energy. And that only comes from your precious queen and the souls of living things.
I can think of at least one soul nearby that needs absorbing.
Give me that sword. It's not even yours. It was the Dragon Lord's to begin with. You're just stealing from a guy because he's... What? Not like that! No! No, 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 no!
The Sword of Souls clatters to the ground! Like this. Clatter, 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 clatter.
That didn't feel...
Now you must take the sword back to Brighthoof! A town portal opens up.
Back in business.
I live!
Oh, don't look at me like that. I need your help.
As you place the sword into the fountain, soul energy swirls through it and out in the city! All the fires are extinguished! The houses get put back together! The crowds are cheering for you!
We love you, baby girl!
Thanks! I love me too!
I know it's silly, but I just always wanted an enormous, bordering upon worshipful statue of me. It's little things, you know.
Brilliant work, Fatemaker. The city is safe, prosperous, and skeleton-free. Now that the siege has been lifted, you'll want to avail yourself of our amenities. Start by visiting the blacksmith.
Can I see it through the soot in the eyes?
I am the hero of Brighthoof!
The hero of Brighthoof? I've never met a Fate Maker. You'll need some better gear. Now, I can't offer you any weapons or armor directly on account of my exclusivity contract with the Crown to keep the vending machine stopped. I'm a proud part of the military pre-industrial complex, you see. But I can offer you expansions of your carrying capacity. More bullets, more loot, more fun. You sample me wares on the house.
I'm not lost, I just really like maps.
Izzy's got the best fitting juice in town. She gives me a discount if I give her a wink. Reckon half the air I need is iron. lungs. Ah, fine choice. Now, while you're seeing your way around Brighthoof, go and talk to the lovely lass who runs the soda tavern. Not easy. It's a mean fight. Soda.
What? Who said that?
Way that only tavern keepers can do.
Welcome in. Welcome to Izzy's Fizzies, where all liquids consumed on premises are just soda and nothing else. Are you the new fate maker who fought off all them skeletons?
Aha! Yes, tis I. So good to meet a fan.
Well, thanks for nothing. Half the town was barricaded in here, and they were slurping down Virgin Shirley temples like it was the end of the world. I'm only judging you, Faith Maker. You did us a mighty fine favor. Now, out of thanks for saving our city, let me avail you of our minis here in the Soda Tavern. A magical quick change kiosk if you need to change anything fundamental about your entire being. It's free, weirdly enough. It's right this way. And right here is our lost loot machine. Very popular. Any nice stuff your enemies drop that you happen to miss will just show up right in here. And finally, we've got plenty of citizens who might need your help out there in the world. Some of them hang out here in the Soda Tavern. Some put up posters around the city. It's been so busy, and I've been pulling non-alcoholic pints all on my own today. Oh, listen to me, lip flapping while... You could be off adventuring. Have a busy day.
Fate Maker! Got a little surprise for you. The Queen is so impressed that she wants to knight you. Ha! Bloody congrats. Come meet us in the main square.
All right, we did Valentine's dumb quest stuff. Let's go pillage the countryside. I want some loot. Huh.
What? Heroes don't pillage? No, we're almost done with the quest. I want to see what happens.
Yeah, you would.
Hero of Brighthoof, for your bravery defending the city, Her Majesty Queen Buttstallion is naming you a Knight of the Realm.
Not so fast, newbie. This is my world now.
I'm done being told how my story goes. Your master's age of heroes is over, and soon her whole world will follow.
I can't believe it. The Queen is dead!
But Stallion! No! Tina, what the hell?
I don't know, man. That wasn't supposed to happen. Just let me think for a second.
Oh, she really thought she could run you through the same old hero's journey as always. Well, not this time. I'm in control now.
Fate Maker is lost. What once felt so sure is now fragile and broken. Still, one truth remains standing amidst the wreckage. The forces of evil must be stopped.
Okay, so a great big booming sound rings out.
It's coming from beyond the dock! Come on, Fate Maker! I fear your work is not done yet!
She left me with all her glittering heart. I miss her so much!
I know not of this pyramid. Tell me!
The Dragon Lord's dark citadel across the ocean. Now that he has the sword, he'll be able to take the soul energy of every living thing in the Wonderlands. Without the Queen, our fates are sealed.
Hey, ask him if we're still getting knighted.
Fret! We're in mourning!
You are in mourning. I'm getting that sir in front of my name.
This might be uncouth, but am I still getting knighted?
Only our queen had the power to bestow a knighthood. But you do deserve an honor for what you've done, and what must come next. Kneel, Fate Maker. Or just crouch if you need to. Defender of Brighthoof, I name thee
Squire of the Realm.
Squire? Man, that's some dragon dookie.
I know it's not much, but it'll have to do. For your new quest is none other than to save the Wonderlands itself. Journey to the Pyramid. Take back the Sword of Souls and avenge our queen. You'll need a vessel. Speak with the Dockmaster. Whatever resources we have are at your command, Fatemaker.
I hope I see merfolk one day. They have the best tales.
Ha! Ahoy to you, Squire of the Realm!
Greetings! We must commandeer a ship, if there are any left intact.
Let us begin construction post-haste. Come and craft your new vessel here at the dock.
Mine eyes have never seen such a beauty of the seas.
She's a wreck.
Nonsense! I dub her the good ship Balsanya.
Wait! Before you cast off, you must get the ship blessed by a bard, or you'll be pulled down to a watery grave by Drill, whose chains are the sea.
What? But we're so close to taking off! I don't want to deal with sea curses!
That's just how it works, man. Gotta follow the rules or get cursed drowned.
Unfortunately, our resident bard disappeared in the invasion.
'Tis saddest of all when a bard dies. For who is left to sing their song?
What? No, he fell in love with a skeleton and they eloped. There is one other man who can bless your ship, though he is only a half-bard. Still, he may now be your only hope for crossing the ocean. I last saw the half-bard heading into the Weepwild Dankness. If you return from those woods, find him, if he yet still lives.
Ooh,
The good ship Balsanya fears no curse. Cast off!
Okay, well, we're gonna get cursed, Drow.
The good ship Balsanya casts off from harbor, with the wind at your back. And the prow aimed at destiny. You have begun your journey across... Oh, no.
While I draw breath, there is hope!
I cannot stress enough how important the bard's blessing is.
Ugh, fine. We'll take this detour and find a stupid bard. But then we're going on the actual quest and saving the world!
In the meantime, I will have the worker goblins dredge your ship from the bottom of the harbor.
I've lost my marbles. Would you help me find them? I was a hero like you once. At least, I think.
over there! Here! Here!
Let the magic begin!